Too much, I'm going to hold you too long. But I just want to say that when I was a young guy learning guitar, and I thought I was really hot stuff, and then I was God's gift to the instrument. And then I got out and started playing around Perth, and there were a few guitar players out there, about five of them actually, who actually made me look a bit ordinary, and they put me back in my place very quickly, and I realised they were at least as good as I was.
Now,
I think I can actually name them. There was Peter Walker, now living in Sydney. There was Dennis James, now living in Pittsburgh. And there were three other guys that made me, sobered me up a little bit. They were all here tonight. It was Lindsay Wells, who you've already heard. It was John Maher, who you've already heard. And then last but certainly not least, there was the man that we're all here to honour tonight. I first heard him play in a band called Sitting Bull, and I had the honour of playing with him for many nights at the Norwood Hotel. Anyway, we want to bring him back up on stage. So, to tumultuous applause, if you would please. The man we're all here for tonight, Paul Felton. Sorry, I was just having a call up late.
It's been hard these days, I've got no blood getting there.